Hello. This video is for patients and families who are offered whole genome sequencing to try to find the genetic cause for their or their family's condition. Understanding the genetic cause of a health condition can help healthcare professionals know how best to care for you and potentially other members of your family. You may hear the term whole genome sequencing being abbreviated to WGS. Why have you been offered WGS? You or your family member may be referred for whole genome sequencing to find out whether the health condition in your family is caused by a change in your genome. Whole genome sequencing is a technology, the results of which may help to do a number of things. It may explain the cause of a health condition in the family. It may help suggest the best treatment for that condition. And it may tell you if you have a higher chance of getting a particular condition. What is WGS? The genome is what makes us, us. It is found in every cell of the body and contains all the information that the body needs to build it and to keep it healthy. It is written in a code called DNA, which is a long sequence of chemical building blocks. Each building block is known by a particular letter. Your genome is all 3.2 billion letters of your DNA. Each person's genome contains around 20,000 genes. Genes are specific segments of DNA that give our bodies the instructions for making the proteins our bodies are made of. Everything from your muscles and bones to your skin and blood cells. Everyone's genome is slightly different. We call these differences variants. Most of these variants are harmless and have no impact on our health, but make us each unique. However, some variants may cause health conditions. These variants might only occur in an individual, or they could be passed down through families. What might be the results from WGS? WGS collects and records your whole DNA code. In other words, all the information that is needed to build and maintain your body. However, although this test collects information about your whole genome, it is focused on finding variants in genes related to you or your family's particular health condition and symptoms. It is not looking for variants in genes that cause other conditions. There are four possible outcomes of WGS. 1. Sometimes WGS finds a variant in a gene which explains your or your family member's health condition. This can be useful to help health professionals know how to manage your condition. In some cases, it may also help other family members understand their own chances of developing a related condition. 2. Because we don't yet know everything there is to know about the genome, sometimes we find a gene variant which we don't understand. This means we can't be sure if this variant is the cause of your condition or a harmless variant. In this situation, more tests might be arranged for you and other family members to try to understand the variant better. In time, our understanding of variants may improve, and so you may be invited to return for further discussions at a later date. 3. Sometimes the testing does not find the cause of your health condition. This doesn't mean that your condition does not have a genetic cause, as we do not yet understand everything there is to know about the genome. It's possible that further testing will be available in the future as we learn more. 4. Occasionally, WGS may find a variant in one of your genes that is not related to the health condition that you or your family member may have, but it may affect your health or your family member's health in another way. Healthcare professionals will be able to provide you with further advice if this type of unexpected gene variant is found. In addition, if parents of a child are taking part in the test, it is possible that unexpected information about the family's biological relationships could be revealed. If this is relevant for you or your family, you may want to discuss this with your healthcare team when you consider whether to go ahead with WGS. What to expect at your appointment? Whole genome sequencing is requested by healthcare professionals who are trained to discuss it with you. You may be referred to a different healthcare team to arrange this. Healthcare professionals will ask you questions about you and your condition. They will usually ask you about the health of your wider family. This information is used to assess if WGS is actually the right test for you. They may need to gather further information about your medical history or discuss it with other healthcare professionals. If they think that whole genome sequencing is useful for you, you will be offered the test. If you agree to go ahead, your healthcare team will ask you to complete a consent form and a small blood sample will be taken. In some cases, only the person with a health condition is required to provide a sample. However, in many cases, particularly children, it can help also to have samples from one or both biological parents. This allows scientists to understand any findings that are identified. Comparing an individual's genome to their parents' genomes can give more clues about conditions that are passed down in families. Your healthcare team will talk to you about who needs to be tested if they are agreeable. DNA is obtained from the blood sample and a small amount is used for testing. Sometimes a DNA sample from past genetic testing can be used instead. The remaining DNA sample will be stored in a laboratory. This means that if another test is needed in the future, the laboratory will already have the DNA they need. It is important to remember that whether or not to have this testing is totally up to you. If you decide not to have a whole genome sequencing test, you will continue to receive the best possible care and support from healthcare professionals. When will you receive your results? WGS is a complex test, and after the data is collected, it takes time to analyse. The results therefore take several months. Once your sample has been taken, it will be analysed and the results will be sent to your healthcare professional who will discuss these with you. What happens to your genomic information? All your genomic and medical data will be kept securely and confidentially in line with UK law and NHS policy. For more information on this, you can check the link on the screen below. Your test data and results are stored in a secure database for the NHS Genomic Medicine Service, which is part of the NHS that oversees WGS. Only NHS staff involved in your healthcare will know the data that relates to you. Your samples and data can be used within NHS laboratories to help the laboratories develop tests or as controls for testing other patients. During consent for WGS, you might be asked if you are happy to share results anonymously with the National Genomic Research Library.
Your data will never be shared with insurance companies.
Where can you get further information? We really hope this video has been helpful for you. If you would like to find out more about whole genome sequencing, do check out the link on the screen below. All the links are available in the video description, and also your healthcare team will be happy to answer any questions that you may have.